So now I want to write the chemical equilibrium constant depending upon the definition. First word here, the product of molar concentration of products. Okay, here the products are these. Okay, concentrations are always explained by the square bracket. Okay, the concentration of C is always, you have to use the power. So C to the power C. Next of all, here the one more product, what it is here, the D. For this one, concentration power, what it is here, the D. Okay, next of all, the molar concentration of reactants. It is our reactant possessing A and it is our reactant possessing B. Okay, so now it is called as equilibrium constant. What it is called as here? Equilibrium constant. So C to the power of C, D to the power of D, and A to the power of A, B to the power of B. Simple definition. The ratio between the product of molar concentration of products, the ratio between product of molar concentration of products to the molar concentration of the reactants is called as chemical equilibrium or chemical equilibrium constant. What it is called as chemical equilibrium constant. It is always represented with which one here? The K. It is always represented with here the K. Next of all, whenever we are taking the concentration, we are taking here the concentration, you can use Kc. Okay, so and it is also known, nothing but Kc is nothing but, it is also considered as the equilibrium constant. Kc indicates that we are taking for the equilibrium concentration of reactants, concentration of products. Concentration of reactant, concentration of products. If gas molecules are there, for the gas molecule we should not take the concentration. In the purpose of concentration, we can use the word partial pressures. Okay, so whenever we are using the partial pressure, then equilibrium constant is converting into the Kp. P means the pressure, is nothing but the partial pressure. Okay, so for that one, you can write what it is here, the partial pressures of the products by partial pressures of the reactants. For example, here the partial pressure of C, Pc. Okay, and it can have the how many powers here? The C power. And here the P, D, power small d. And for this one, you can write that one P, A to the power of A, P, B to the power of B. So it is also called as here the chemical equilibrium constant. It is the concentration terminology, it is the partial pressure terminology. Whenever you are using the concentration terminology, you can denote it with which one here? The Kc. Whenever you are using the partial pressure, you can denote it with which one here? The Kp. Okay, it is the Kc and it is the Kp. Okay, next of all, now one more information about which one here? The relationship between the Kp and Kc. So what it is here? The relationship between the Kp and Kc. Okay, for that one, I can use here, I can use what is, can I repeat this one? Chemical equilibrium law or equilibrium constant? Simple one. At any temperature, the ratio between the product of molar concentration of the product and to the product of the molar concentration of reactants is also called as a chemical equilibrium. But actually, according to our academy definition, you have to use these words. Okay? Without these words, you can simply say that one. The ratio between the concentration of products by concentration of reactants. Simply it is called as also chemical equilibrium. Okay, so based upon the chemical equilibrium, two constants are there, Kp and Kc. Now we have to discuss about here the relationship between the Kp and Kc. It is important for the four marks question. Okay, so here what it is, relation. Okay, again right, relation between Kp and Kc. Kp and Kc. Okay, for this one, general example I want to take here. Simple, already I told that one. Small a, small b, capital B gives rise, small c, capital C, small d, capital D. It is one of the chemical equilibrium. For this one, first of all, you can write what is the Kc. Kc is equal to C to the power of C into D to the power of D by A to the power of A and B to the power of B. Okay. Next of all, You can write it is the equation 1. For this one Kp, what will be here? For the Kp, what we can write here? The Pc to the power of C, Pd to the power of D by Pa to the power of A into Pb to the power of P. Okay? From, it is the equation 2. From ideal gas equation. I am taking which one here? The ideal gas. From ideal gas equation. Okay? So, what is the for ideal gas equation? Pv is equal to nRT. What is the ideal gas equation here? The Pv is equal to nRT. Now, I want to take here the volume on right side. What will be here? P is equal to n by V RT. What it is here? P is equal to n by V RT. So, in the place of n by V, now n by V is equal to, I can take what it is here? The C. So, C means here the concentration. I am taking which one here? The concentration. So, now I can take the in the number of moles per volume is nothing but concentration. Concentration is expressed with which one here? The C. So, now our equation is converting as here the P is equal to CRT. P is equal to what it is here? The CRT. Okay. So, now I want to take these equations. For example, whenever I want to take here the pressure, this one. Okay. P, A, and to the power of A is equal to what we can write here the as it is C, okay, A to the power of which one here the C, and here you can write that one R T, okay, here you can write which one here the R T, and here you can write P B to the power of B is nothing but, sorry, here the small A, and here B and B, here also R. Okay, so it is the equation 3, equation 4, and for the P C you can write C C to the power of C R T, equation 5, and P. So now P D to the power of D C D D R T, equation number 6. So from the ideal gas equation, P is equal to CRT. On using of this one, I am writing here the P is equal to CRT. For the A gas, I can write like this. For B, like this. For C, like this. For D, like this. Okay. So in the place of PC, PD, PA, PB, we have to substitute these values. We have to substitute which one here? The these values. So now as it is, now equation 3, 4, 5, 6, substituting in equation 2. So now what will be changes here? The you can write Kp is equal to, in the place of Pc, what will be you can write here? C, A, A, and here you can write that one RT. Okay. Next of all, so in the place of PD, what is the PD here? C, D to the power of D, RT by, in the place of PA, what is the PA here? You can write that one C, here also C. What about the PA here? You can write the C, A, A, and as well as here the RT.